Thank you, Peter. I'm delighted to be here.
Number six.
So tight, there's not a lot of space. And the shot comes in. Oh, so nearly, millimetres off that one.
But it begs the question, should he have passed the ball?
Number seven. Number four. Pushes it forward. Number six. Sends it to the left. Number nine. Number nine. They regain possession quickly. Number eight.
There's a bit of argy-bargy in the box. They take it short. Put it in! That's the opener. Great finish from a cultured left foot. Let's take a look at the replay. You think this will open the game up now, Trevor?
Absolutely. It should make things a lot more interesting. And I'd be surprised if we don't see more goals.
Looking inside. It's cleared away. Corner.
They're applying the pressure to the corner.
They'll battle for this in the middle. He uses his head. Oh, I don't know if he can get much closer than that.
Good skill on the pass to find some space. Should have finished better.
Number three.
Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the left. He rose above everyone else to get that.
Due to the safety, number five.
That's accuracy.
Number six.
Pushing further forward.
Number six.
This could be an opportunity. Angle in towards goal.
That was so nearly a goal.
Number three.
Lays it off short.
The shot.
Well, they made the chance, but the shot swings past the right post.
I think if you go it alone like that, you have to finish it off properly. And that's not what's happening.
There's still plenty left to play for in this game.
The referee stops play here.
Direct free kick here.
Now going at it, hammer and tongs.
Well, they've got the all-important breakthrough then now, Kirby.
Yes, I'm sure they finished the half on a high.
Touches it back.
Number six.
Thumps it forward. To make something out of this.
And he's having a pop. Punch there.
Well held by the goalkeeper. Solid, commanding header.
Number 10. Number 8. Number 5.
Here's the whistle.
Number 8.
And he lays it back. He showed no signs of giving up.
Here comes the shot.
And it's still not properly clear.
They'll be looking to make the most of this opportunity.
Side seems Kenwell have taken control.
Number 10.
There's no support.
The whistle's gone.
It's been a ding-dong battle between these two sides.
Fine sliding tackle.
Number two. Number two. Number two. Number four. Number eight.
Out beautifully.
Number eight.
It's a foul. And he launches it forward.
Pushes it upfield.
And he's going for it.
He's punched it away.
A corner kick given.
Can the defence keep them out? Here's the corner. And the ball comes down into the ground for the keeper. That's out of danger.
They've scored the only goal of the game and snatched the win.
So Trevor, unsurprisingly, they've come out as winners.